YouTube, MeekMeekah here. I'm sorry I'm so scary. I just, you know, I had an accident about Saturday, and I just wanted to check in before I get my stitches out and show you a quick eye makeup, because I obviously can't do anything else, and it's a little scary. You know, this happened a week ago or 5 days ago. I'm getting my stitches out today, and I'll give you a quick shot after they get taken out. And they look a little moist because I put on some like ointment they gave me and stuff. If you want to see a recovery vlog, let me know if you want to see that, though. I know a lot of people don't want to see that. A lot of people don't want to see this. But I hope it gives, like, a little bit of hope to anybody who has, you know, suffered an injury and is self-conscious about a scar. Because it all will heal and the body is just temporary. At least I think so. But I'll let you know what it looks like after my stitches are taken out. Thanks, YouTube.